Spike. Just go to that teleporter and start the first challenge. Right in front of you. There you go.
Okay.
That's not teleporter. That doesn't
seem like teleporter. That's awesome. Check this out.
Cheating.
And
cheating.
Teleported.
So this one's pretty simple. You just gotta go to the monkeys and jump across the ramp.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, it's
okay. Wait, so, huh? Oh, Jack loses. Makes it a little difficult, yeah, I don't know.
So one of the things you guys might notice is there's these cool purple volumes. They are grab volumes, so they'll affect everything from players to physics crates to vehicles. And you can flip their direction around, so you can launch people down or up to the side.
All right. Yeah, honking always helps. If you make it to the battle stage, it will affect you. All right. So we just have to make the jump, right? So you fall 4 meters. What you do? I didn't hit up for this. Clearly. All right.
Let's see if this teleporter works. Or do that. I'll just get that teleporter.
Oh, it did.
No, just go to the other side.
Okay,
all right. Okay, all right. I'll teleport you. But you are in the fortunate. Okay.
Damn, this looks awesome.
Yes.
This looks really, really cool. And I am not I'm not excited to see. Alright, what's next?
So now you guys just have to jump across this debris right here and get to the other side.
Just jump across the debris. Yeah. Totally simple, yeah.
Ah!
Perfect. You're doing a good job.
Oh!
That was one.
So there's some player traits here that should help you out when you get down below. You will have
super. That's what Geoff looks like by the end of the day, by the way. Alright, so.
Yeah, that's fair.
Dang, did they say anything? Oh, was it? I did not die. How did I not die?
So that feels a cool player trait.
I'm nervous. Oh god, I jumped really high. Okay. Do I win? Is this it? I won. I made it off the barrel. I won, right? Geoff, you lose.
I'm pretty sure you ran into a wall.
I don't know. Look, I'm winning. I'm totally winning.
Don't you have to continue to play this?
Yeah, I'm jumping. It's a mongoose. So jump on the mongoose and then clear the wall. That's what you're supposed to do.
Oh, Lord. Oh, God.
You always go forward ball. You don't want to slay yourself. What's up with that?
Well, because suicide takes like 8 seconds to use.
Learn the game. Down low, I get my overshield point. There we go. Ow. And if you jump in the air, you
Oh, how did you say that?
I'm good at this game. Ow. Excuse me.
Are you gonna jump over this stupid thing or not?
Yes. Congratulations. Thank you. Hey, I mean, it's the fucking thing on top. That's further than you have. Further than you. I'm retreating towards victory. All right.
Oh!
You found the girls. All right. This is it. I feel it. Oh, jeez. Okay. No, I got this time. Good God. Where's my overshield? Where's my overshield?
I hope you guys don't have anywhere to be. This could be.
Oh, that was terrible. the middle of the RTX.
Yep. You can't enter.
It's not. There. No, I'm just reloading.
So there's a player trade volume that's not what you're
broken. So, that was brilliant. Wait, so I have to push
knock
it off and then jump on.
Genius.
Yep,
and then
knock it down and catch it in the air.
Got it. All right, here we go. Ready for this?
Yes.
Okay. I think you said this was easy.
He said it was simple.
Okay. Doing a great job. All right. What am I looking at? Dude, these things respawn quick. That's the one thing in horse like is like, you know, stuff doesn't respawn very quick, but they're still back. That's good. I like it. It's fixed. We're leaving. The Mac. Hey, no, don't do that. That's wrong. That's cheating. Joel, get off of me. Wait, where's okay? I gotta fly through the RTX.
Gotta fly in the middle of the T.
Fly in the middle of the T. Is there? Oh, look at that. There's a target. Oh no. Oh no, Geoff. I feel so bad. Yeah.